Can you solve this silly maths problem? Probably yes, but this problem is getting viral on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and many other social media platforms. So what's so important about this problem? So the ambiguity arises from which operation you perform first, whether you multiply this part or you first divide this part. Depending on that, you will get different answers. So let's see what is the correct answer for that. This problem can be solved using following the order of operations, which we call PEMDAS or BODMAS. So here, parenthesis or braces needs to be solved first. So the order is in this way, higher preference to the upper one. And then exponents in order, and multiplication division are at the same level. And similarly, addition and subtraction are the same level. And at the same level, we follow from left to right. So whatever operations come first, we evaluate first. So let's evaluate this. So first, we need to solve this braces. So we get this. Now, what should we do next? Next is exponents. Here, we don't have any exponents. So next is multiplication and division, and then go from left to right. So this division will be solved first, and we will get 3, and then this 3, and finally we will write 9. So this is 9 is the correct answer as per modern order of operations. But where this ambiguity came from? Why the other way? So some people may think like, write it as this and then solve this part first, then we will get 6 divided by 6 or 1. So this is the wrong answer, but it had some significance. Historically, in some historical text, there was some special privilege given to this division operations. So everything on the one side of it is left, another side of it is right, and we divide everything on the right by the left. So if it was written, then it would mean this thing. Whereas if we follow our order of operations, it will be x divided by 3 and then y. So in historical text, it used to be written like this in one line in order to save the spaces. But now we explicitly write braces whenever we mean that. So if you mean this, you should write x, 3y in order to avoid ambiguity. Otherwise, the modern calculators will evaluate this using the order of operations defined by this BODMAS rule. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel if you don't want to miss out on such fun facts and cool mathematical tricks.